President Biden stumbled over his words and appeared to forget the name of Hamas during a press briefing at the White House.
There's been a response from the opposition, but yes, I'm sorry, from Hamas, but it